starts off by going north, then it makes this question mark curve, close to marshes, lakes, and wooded areas of Minneapolis. Now it becomes a mature river, once goes a waterfall by the name of St. Anthony's. Between Minneapolis and Grand, the city was quite wild and turbulent, and it made navigation most hazardous. In 1878, the river was made a state of river.